I want to thank you, Xanthias.
For what?
For joining me on my quest.
I didn't have much of a choice, being a slave and all.
Still, there are particular times since my wife died when I feel so terribly alone.
I didn't know you were married.
It was many years ago. Her name was Ariadne. Have you ever been in love, Xanthias?
Yeah. Once. But there was someone else. She was having an affair with a centaur. You know, half man, half horse. I couldn't compete with that.
I had